What it do with your boy? Smuggling dope straight out the iPhone. Oh. Oh. And we out of there.
What is next? Take a bath. I sleep in a real bed. I find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
So, how long do you think it would take to retrieve Avery's treasure?
In fact, I guesstimate less than 5 months.
Well, get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know what it is.
I do, okay, but...
The resources...
It sounds like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid ideas.
Uh-oh.
Oh, okay.
Listen. Oh, we don't need to go out here, right?
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That's why you were here.
Okay, yes. And you still keep believing me?
Let me put you. You see, the problem is...
Okay, we don't gotta go out there.
Listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
Okay. Less than 5 months. Okay, that's better.
People are lazy. Always ask for more time than we actually need.
Bro.
3 months.
Okay.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Feet and a half. Yeah. I can do it.
In 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. But how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... You're going to steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. Oh, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else who you've got in that phone with my life, okay? And you on this.
Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with alcohol.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Yeah.
I know. It's like I'm gonna take that Malaysian job out. See anything yet?
It's a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for trial.
Mm-hmm.
And no sign from Sullivan yet.
There's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. Can you see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Well, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's Cross, okay?
Well, you sure you don't want to pick up something for your life?
It's cute. Keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
Mm-hmm. It'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
You could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No,
because he won't. Or if he got caught?
Same. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Mm-hmm. You don't trust me.
Good. Save him. What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes. He's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
You two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understatement.
But I trust him, right? He's family. I don't know.
Oh.
I just need you to trust him, sir. Hi. Hi. He'll come through for us.
Come on, have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
Oh. Put your ass wrong.
Okay. Trust.
Once a thief, always a thief.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here with you in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? The sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
More like third? Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Except there is.
That exposed beam underneath.
You think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
Wow.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Wait, let me see.
Nope.
See? Well, it's not bad. For a second, I think.
Here we go. You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Let's go.
Okay, so where to next?
Hey, we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. There we go. First try.
All right. No one likes a show off.
Wait, what?
It looks like you can climb down and make your way over. Right behind you.
Okay. Off so smoothly, you won't need it.
You're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. Riding the motorcycle. Sort of things, but they add up.
We on an adventure. We on an adventure.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but Cameron didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings. When we get back, I'll show you.
You have drawings? Are you up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
Can't wait.
Okay, I know where to go. Yep. Oof. Shit. Yeah, I would not have the upper body strength for this.
This looks promising.
I think you mean for carrots.
Shit!
Okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
It's because of that first pipe. Okay.
Suck if you missed right now.
Is it?
I would.
But I don't miss.
Oh yeah, gotta hold it.
There you go.
Thanks. Nathan?
Yeah, what? Huh? Silly is.
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'm the darn dead. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping them alive by getting the scrubs, huh?
Yeah, about that. What about that? Come on, let me show you something.
Uh-oh.
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
He changed the lot order.
Took a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Hey.
How long before they start hitting?
15 minutes, tops.
There's got to be some way we can grab it.
It was just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like,
I don't know.
Oh.
But there's got to be something.
The gods see us making for that cross.
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. You want something dirty done, then you wait for the lights out.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
No ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. You just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross and die. There will be an emergency generator.
That'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out. There's no way we can get any closer without being noticed.
She's at you, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse. Hi. How are you?
Focus.
Where would you get noticed?
Oh.
Good work.
That will work. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
Can you on the waiter?
In this pit line.
What?
You head down to the floor to dry in the crops, okay? Let us know if anything pinky comes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready?
All right.
Follow me.
Let's get it.
Come to the cellar.
Oscar noticed in the...
Yes. Excuse me.
Here we are. happened earlier.
Yeah, what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic. We have to find another way.
Oh.
You know what to do.
You see that? Come on. Oh, good, good. You don't want to do that? There's my eyes. I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
I'm trying, but I can tell.
Surskis.
Hands in the mirror.
Hello.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time. I've got the paper on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's how you look out. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is? Every once in a while, the job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Thank you, sir.
I can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker, even if you are American.
You'll have to blame my parents for that.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Kate? Aren't you all right?
Yes, I did. Looks like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Ross? Isn't she on that Army for Hire? Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah. She had a run in with them.
Putting them mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go, man.
What's good?
Listen, we're all set, son. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
We move.
The waiters and caterers are hungry.
No one out of the kitchen, probably.
Find the kitchen.
Man, enough food down here to feed a small town.
Oop, you're lying.
There you go. Let there be light.
Nice.
I suppose you brought it. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker, right? This is going to run.
Oh, Sully got his trunk on. Fumes are
not a good thing Sully's driving. Maybe the vent access is behind these cats.
That's a lot of really rare vintage. Maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine. That's something tells me that's not.
Dead end.
Pull that back.
Hey, should we worry if there's chatting up Nadine Ross? That's some pretty scary story time.
Don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out of anything.
Fucking up on the course.
This way.
Jeez.
Yeah, I got it. You don't need to give me a hand or anything.
We're
in the lighter.
Yep.
Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh? A lot more dust.
I'm falling into some nice size, too.
No shortage of water.
Oh. Oh, they in a hurry for.
Fresh air, here we come. Building with a radio tower?
You mean a cell tower?
What? Whatever. First of all, it's the power room.
Oh, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Oh, man. If only there was a way to get out of here. Look at that.
I'm up here. I'll boost you up. All right? Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there?
Oh, shit.
Must be a bad spot for a signal. That thing's doing okay.
There you go. Found the kitchen.
And it's locked.
Of course it's locked.
Check, look. Maybe we can use that on the window, back into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Okay. Yeet. Must be.
Got it. Oh. Set it.
What is stuff like that?
Me. Ooh.
For the headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You did yours.
Okay, let's get to the power line. Sam, you good?
Yeah.
Well, that's the style these days.
Who?
Because we're in Italy. Sam, you there? Sam? Sully?
Right. Calm tower.
Guys, you can hear me? Just about at the power room. Should be there soon.
Ish. Okay. So I jump from here. Okay, there we go. So. And Guantanamo. Oh, that ain't good. That ain't good. That ain't good.
You got away with that.
Oh, we did not. Well, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
What about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did.
Well, when am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Rex?
That's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, what? Dead? Oh.
Oh, no. Oh, like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm.
Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
Oh, shit.
Victor Sullivan.
Oh, we got a problem.
Right?
How long has it been? 10 years? What?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business, no. But yes, that was my day job.
That's one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. What would you do? These days I'm only looking for good stuff. Yes. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I don't want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice that you missed the order. Somebody might be trying to rip this off.
Well, remember where they are. Just grab and get rich by the way there.
That's true.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
Shit.
In a few moments, we'll begin to bring on our next item. An inlaid wooden crucifix from the Pompous Pit.
Anyone on the third wheel? The kids have fun.
Hold on. How'd you find out?
What if is that? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many bloody mares.
Cut the bullshit.
Oh.
I understand, but if you think about the one of this class, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be. God,
right.
Fine.
Kate.
Shit.
Damn it, Kate, where the hell are you?
Oh, sure, I got cake. What am I? Dang, I missed that.
Okay.
Let me travel some distances and I'll set the game. I first thought it was gonna be Hector. Whatchamacallit? Oh. Having all of us fight together for the prize because he didn't believe in his brother. But now I see that's the complication. Buddy wants that thing more than us. Zero. Lucky me. Yay. Alright. Fuck, I was loud. How do I get to here?
There we go. Now, there's a hell of a circuit breaker. Oh, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. A few close calls.
I cut the power now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the power.
You know, man, I've been a Rafe about to walk out of here with your cross.
What? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes. He's like, he's the highest pick.
Well, I'll get him.
What?
Oh, the guy was great. Sully, we're stealing, remember?
That was my glove.
You have 90,000. Do I hear any
more news? Guys, he's not got his cross. I'm as good as dead.
I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
So I need you to buy me more time.
That's right.
Trust me.
Going one. Going twice.
Scrub.
Then we have 100,000 bids to me. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 bids to me.
I'm aiming for a pound.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
Let me get this before he goes broke. Okay.
Smash the lock.
Okay. Oh, God. Let me pull the trigger now.
My boys met the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor. Just a sec.
The gentleman's speech is 190,000.
500,000. Put the show on the road.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Can the gentleman speak again?
There for a minute,
Victor.
Mm-hmm. I might have to kill you. Oh. Oof. him, spot him, red dot him, shot him.
Hey, stop that guy! Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away! You speak
Spanish. We move. All right, let me end this stream right here. Let me end the stream right here. Thank y'all so much for coming through. And love y'all. Douches.